Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
In this video, we will learn template the reference variable inside home.component.html. Let's create a button, submit and find and click event submit item. Now we will create a submit item function inside our home.component.ts. So for that, let's go to home.component.ts and inside home.component.ts, let's console.log and save the changes. On click of submit button, as we can see hello in the developer console. Let's move forward and go to home.component.html. Here let's create an input element of type text and reference variable hash input text. Now the thing is, here we will pass the value of reference variable hash input text by passing input text.value as parameter to submit item function. Let's go to home.component.ts and define data as parameter to submit item function. The data can be of any type, so we will be assigning type any to it, and console.data on the click of submit function. On save, let's go to the browser, add some text NS code to input, then click on submit button. As you can see, hello NS code is consoled in our developer console. If I try to change the input value with coders, you can see new value is now coders. This is how template reference variable works.